right, guys. DRW here. Tyler Jackson, passenger seat for once. Taylor Larson's actually going to drive. He's focused. He's got his head in the game. Doing some licensing passes right now. That's why I got to be with him. So that's how we're doing. Getting our helmets on. Taylor's going to get his on. I'm going to keep mine off just for the time being.
We're going to drive.
I like how I say I'm going to keep mine off and then 2 seconds later. Go ahead and roll your window up. My belt's on. I'm gonna jump up and let Dave know. So the reason that I have to tell him is that way if you roll through the beam trying to stage, we can roll you back. So it's just trying to get you in for him. We'll do a couple passes or whatever if we have time. I don't know. Just watch for his marking. He'll tell you. I'll let you pick lane choice. It's up to you. This line here, okay, that's where we stop. Now, instead of going through the water box, you're just going to go around. You've seen me do it a million times. So, just go around the water box. Kevin there, he'll tell you what to do. So, this way. You're good. All right, and go ahead and straighten out and stop here. Okay. We're not really centered to the track, but we're all right. Okay, that means go ahead and stage. Now, if you want, you can courtesy stage it. You know what that is. Once you get on this road, you can start taking your neck restraint off and your helmet.
Neck restraint was never on.
Well, you know if it was.
that if you want. You know, you can pull over that side of the road and it doesn't really make a difference. Roll your windows down and sunroof back up. What'd you think?
Pretty awesome.
It's not on it. Not bad for your first run, so you'll just, you know, come down here, pick up your time slip, you know that. That's...
I've been doing that for years.
Yeah. Folks, Taylor Larson ran an 82 mile an hour pass, 17 seconds flat.
Yes, he did.
Thumbs up for Taylor Larson's first pass. Good job, buddy. We'll leave it to you if you want to go again.
Sure does.
All right, we'll see you guys in a little bit for possibly another round.
Yeah.